What we did in the past is looking at KRAS mutation analysis and then looking at the benefit of the addition of cetuximab to chemotherapy in patients with a KRAS wild type tumor. We did a testing in exon 2 of the KRAS codon 12 and 13. What we did right now is to do what we call a more extensive in-depth RAS analysis, where we looked at other exons of KRAS gene and other mutations in other exons of the NRAS. We found that around 15% of patients have a mutation in one of the other codons, and we found that when we test for these mutations, that the benefit becomes bigger. So if we further enrich the patients from KRAS wild type to RAS wild type, and if we then administer cetuximab in combination with chemo and compare that with chemo alone, that we see that there is a bigger benefit. The benefit indeed actually went up from the median survival went up from 20 months with chemo alone in the RAS wild type to 28 months of patients treated with FOLFIRI plus cetuximab if they have a RAS wild type tumor. So the enriching the tumor further increases the benefit, and that's an important message.